Based on survey results from acquisitions users, PO lines now have additional enhancements to enable more operations directly from the search results view, as well as provide indications of a PO line's success or failure during bulk actions. Within a PO line search results list, results can now be narrowed down with an exclude facet by clicking the exclude icon to the right of the facet and then clicking apply. When you select multiple rows, there are now options to run a job, add to itemized set, and create itemized set. When you select run a job or add to itemized set, the corresponding form will open in a sliding panel. And if you click create itemized set, a pop-up window will open to create the set without leaving the results list. Additionally, there are now indications when completing bulk actions of change expected date and assign selected. When you select the rows you want and then perform the action, there will now be an indication for the number of PO lines that were updated successfully and the number that failed, as well as a feedback message, an icon next to each PO line that was included in the bulk action, and if the action failed, the failure reason is displayed under each PO line.